I built a Lego card shooter, which, as the name implies, shoots cards. So it was inspired by a Lego pencil shooter. So I altered it and made it a card shooter. So just insert the cards here. And whoops, it's not the best. But
did you have too many cards then?
I had. You can't have a lot of cards in it.
Okay. So it works better when there's fewer cards, sort of thing. Nice. So you bought those two decks today, didn't you?
Yeah, so that's just two deck of cards.
Oh, cool.
Just our Lego.
Well done.
So there's the motor and battery pack. Here's the remote receiver. And I can make it the way I have to switch it on and off. So yeah.